Gonna skip the first session?
Yeah.
Have to.
I think it's a 2-day event.
Yeah, right?
Ooh, that heat wrap on that windshield.
Mm-hmm. It's a cyborg windshield now. It's half robot, yeah.
4 to 5.
We can't do anything.
Maybe later, let's check this out.
Giving us a wheel wobble in the middle.
Yeah. I saw one. There was one in one of these cups. Ooh, I'll try that.
There's not enough gap between the windshield and this, so it's hitting the shock tower.
Right through the
you can break the weld. There's some awesome dust on it now, though.
That's scary.
It
takes
us to run that way. I have to figure out the shocks
on the main. It won't be. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
change it.
Yeah, this is just get through it.
One of the seats I had.
Seats a lot better than that?
No. not a lot.
Piece there and turn that. Not covering much though. We're literally, I don't think we're benefiting from that.
No.
This thing is out the rear bumper already.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're good out that lane.
Okay.
I need it, like.
It's racing tail. Right now we're worried about the oil catch rattling and bothering Dai, so...
What?
He says he doesn't want it to rattle because it's going to bother you.
Am I making you nervous?
Yeah.
Oh man. Is it going to make you nervous?
Fucked up! Something fucked up!
What?
You're going to come in and say something fucked up back there.
Damn, it's dumb. No more.
I just want to know why Dai's driving, sitting on a towel.
Oh shit, that's a secret. Man.
It's for those no shit moments.
To avoid swamp ass, you know, diving. It's hot in there.
Yeah, check out the racing socks.
Yeah. You got the spoon matching spoon sandals, you know?
Got a manicure and pedicure.
Yeah. Racing on a towel, just in case it gets hot. And you need a swamp ass, so immediate soak up. Yes.
That swamp butt.
That swamp butt.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been with a towel.
Yeah.
That's gonna get vibrations.
Well, now if the oil starts spewing everywhere, he has a towel to wipe it up.
I'll be like, oh, where we go?
Oh, shit. Get a spoon sock, you know, this breakmaster cylinder.
There you go.
What up?
Come on, Dai. Record.
Yeah, man. No worries, bro. Easy.
Could
you, we had to quit. We had to.
very casual shifting of the non-fourth gear.
Yep. Practice is everything, right?
Nice work, sir.
Thank you.
You too.
Thank you. This guy, man.
Took a whole year, but we did it finally. Thank goodness. Yeah.
Yeah. So
we're at the machine shop.
Yeah.
rough last 2 days.
Yeah.
Right?
And I got the scars to.
Yeah, same here.
We can get that intake manifold, exhaust manifold out and yeah. In and out. And,
twice? Three times?
Twice.
Yeah. The exhaust came out.
Yeah.
You were lazy getting your bag and camera stuff.
Yeah.
Official time was 1:45.58. That's what I got.
So over an entire second.
Yeah. Not bad.
Not bad. No fourth gear.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, beat it by a second and still down on things.
Yeah. It's almost poetic how everything worked out this week.
Yes. Yes, it is.
If you could only see our manifold right now.
Yeah. Oh,
glowing.
No, Frankenstein.
No, let's not see it.
That's why we got heat wrap.
Yeah, exactly. It was worth the $80 heat wrap just to hide it.
Yeah. How much heat wrap and tape was used this week?
Just a roll each.
Moving on to first place. These guys have been chasing this record for the last two GTA Super Lap battles. Many front wheel drivers have been chasing this record for a few years now. It's nice to see it broken because that's what we're about out here, breaking records. When you go out there, if you're not trying to break a record, don't come to GTA Super Lap. Call them out. 145 in a front wheel drive Honda Civic. 145.584. Spoon Sports USA Honda Civic Type R, car number 9, Mr. Daijiro Yoshihara. Brand new King of the Hill for unlimited front wheel drive at Buttonwillow Raceway Park, Mr. Daijiro Yoshihara. 145.585. Spoon Sports USA, thank you very much.
The secret to speed.
You ready for this?
Sick. Nice. And then he ate one too, and then they're magical.
Should I take it back?
That's your reward.
That's the trophy, yeah.
This is our lucky charm.
Just keep it in there forever.
Sealed for freshness.
Maybe there's one in the transmission too.
We'll keep that in there.
It's a good luck, dog.